In 1924, a man walked into a bar and ordered a beer. And that beer was...
Dos Equis.
In the 1970s, he decided to try beer again. Here's your Dos Equis, sir.
I don't drink beer often, because when I do, it's always Dos Equis.